Hi students, today we can study exercise 12.3, question number 1. Then in exercise 12.3, all the questions they are given some figure. From there we have to find out area of shaded region. That is our question. All the questions like that only. Now we can see question number 1. Find the area of the shaded region in figure. In here also one figure given. If PQ equal to 24 cm, PR equal to 7 cm and O is the center of the circle. Already given, O is the center of the circle. O is center of the circle means we can write this QR. What is straight line passing through the center is diameter, isn't it? Straight line passing through the center, we can write this QR is a diameter. We can write solution here, QR is a diameter. So angle, this angle, that is QPR, QPR equal to 90 degrees. We can write angle QPR is 90 degrees. Check it. This QR is diameter. That means this side is semicircle. This is another semicircle, isn't it? Then if you make any angle in a semicircle, that time always this angle will be 90 degrees. Right angle. You can make this like also. If you are making that time also in here angle is 90 degrees only. In a semicircle, you can draw any angle that will be 90 degree angle, right angle we will get. That's why we can write this QPR is 90 degree angle. Then this is 90 degree means QPR, triangle QPR is a right angle triangle. Then apply PG theorem, Pythagoras theorem. We can apply in here Pythagoras theorem in triangle PQR. PQR. What is PG theorem, Pythagoras theorem? Hypotenuse square equal to base square plus perpendicular square. What is hypotenuse in this triangle? That is QR. QR square equal to base square. Base in here PR. PR square plus perpendicular. Otherwise height. Perpendicular is PQ. PQ square. This is our Pythagoras theorem. Then QR we don't know. QR square equal to PR. PR already given in question, that is 7 cm. 7 square plus PQ. PQ is 24 square. Then QR square equal to 7 square, that is 49 plus 24 square. 24 into 24 we will get 576. QR equal to 49 plus 576. 576 plus 49, 15 remainder 1, 11, 12 remainder again 1, 1 plus 6, 6, 6, 2, 5. If you want square, is the square bring to right side, that will be root. Equal to square root of 625 will be 25. 25 into 25 only 625, isn't it? Then we got QR equal to 25 centimeter. This total length will be 25 centimeter. Therefore, we can write radius of circle R equal to, this QR is diameter of circle. Radius means half of the diameter. We can write 25 divided by 2. This is radius of circle. Now, area of shaded region. Area of shaded region. Shaded region. Equal to area of shaded region equal to, first will consider area of this semicircle. Area of semicircle minus area of triangle. Area of triangle PQR. First, we will find out area of this part, that is area of semicircle, then minus area of this triangle. This part we will not consider. We will consider only semicircle, only this part. Okay. Area of semicircle minus area of triangle, we will get remaining part, that is shaded region. Area of semicircle is pi r square. Semi means half, isn't it? You can write half into 1 by 2 into pi r square. This is area of semicircle minus area of triangle, that is 1 by 2 base into height. This is our triangle, just like okay, that figure in here. This is like our figure. Base means PR. You can write PR into height is PQ. Base into height. You can give all values. 1 by 2. Pi means 22 by 7. R square. R square is 25 by 2. All square minus 1 by 2 into PR and PQ already given in question, that is 7 and 24. 7 and 24. Again, one more step we can write 1 by 2, 22 by 7, 25 divided by 2 all square. We can write 25 divided by 2 into 25 divided by 2 minus 1 by 2, 7 into 24. Then 2 and 22 cancel 11 times. 2 and 24 cancel 12 times. Equal to multiple. 25 into 25 into 11. 25 into 25? 625. 625 into 11. 625. Again, 625. And 5, 7, 8, 6. 6, 8, 7, 5 divided by 2 into 4, 4 into 7, 28 minus 7 into 12, 12 into 7, 7 into 2, 14, a remainder 1, then 7 into 1, 7 plus 1, 8, 84. Take LCM. What is LCM? LCM will be 28, 6, 8, 7, 5 minus 28 into 84. 28 into 84. 4 into 8, 32, 3, 8, 11, then 8 into 8, 64. 6 remainder 16, 22, 2, 5, 3, 2, 6, 8, 7, 5 minus 2, 3, 5, 2 divided by 28. Then again subtract 6, 8, 7, 5, 2, 3, 5, 2. Then you will get 3, 2, 5, 4. 4, 5, 2, 3 divided by 28 centimeter square. This is our answer, area of shaded region. Now we can see question number 2. In this question also, we have to find out area of shaded region. One figure given, this shaded region area we have to find out. Then find area of shaded region in figure if the radii of two concentric circles with center O, center is O, are 7 cm and 14 cm respectively. Angle AOC is 40 degree. This angle already given, that is sector angle 40 degree. Then radius of this inner circle, first circle 7 centimeter, then radius of outer circle, that will be 14 centimeter. Then concentric circle. What is mean by concentric circle means? Initial only one center. Using by one center, we are drawing two circles, isn't it? That means these two circles are concentric circle, same center. Okay, we can make many circle with one center, isn't it? In here only two circles, then this two circles is known as concentric circle. Solution given, already given, radius of inner circle, inner circle, small letter r equal to 7 centimeter. Next, radius of outer circle, capital letter r equal to 14 centimeter. Then sector angle theta equal to 40 degree. These three things given in here, then we can give some name. This E in between this F. Now, area of shaded region equal to area of sector. First we will find out area of sector, this big sector OAFC. Okay. Then minus area of sector, second sector, that is small sector OBEDO. That's much enough. Then first we will find out area of this big sector, then minus area of this small sector, then remaining what is that? That is area of shaded region, isn't it? Then area of sector formula is theta by 360 pi cap letter r square, because this is outer circle, we'll consider big radius, that is cap letter r. Then area of sector OBD, that is small, can write theta by 360 pi small letter r square. Equal to, in here, anything common? We can write theta by 360 and pi outside. Theta by 360 and pi common. Theta by 360 pi. Take outside, then remaining r square, capital letter r square minus small letter r square. Equal to theta means already given 40. 40 divided by 360. Pi value is 22 by 7 into capital letter r, that is 14. 14 square minus small letter r is 7. 7 square. Zero and zero cancel, 4 and 36, 9 times. We can write 1 by 9 into 22 by 7 into 14 square, that is 14 into 14, you will get 196 minus 7 square, 7 into 7, 49. 1 by 9 into 22 by 7 into 196, 49. In here, 7, then 8 minus 4, 4, 147. Then 7 and 147 cancel in 14, 2 times, in 7, 1 time. Then 9 and 21 cancel using by 3, 7 times, in here, 3 times. equal to, we can multiply 22 into 7. 22 into 7. 7 into 2, 14, a remainder 1. 7 into 2, 14 plus 1, 15. 154 divided by, the number remaining? Only 3, isn't it? Divided by 3 centimeter square. That is our area of shaded region. Then only one formula studied by her, that is area of sector, theta by 360 pi r square. Then we can do this problem very easily. Now we can see question number 3. Find the area of shaded region in figure. They are given one figure. If ABCD is a square, ABCD is a square of side 14 centimeter. 14 centimeter. All sides are equal, then 14 centimeter. And APD, APD and BPC, BPC are semicircles. Then here side of square already given, that is 14 centimeter. Therefore radius we can find out. Radius of semicircle r equal to, this is one side 14 centimeter, then radius will be half of this one side. That means we will get 14 divided by 2 equal to 7 centimeter. In correct middle, this will be center of semicircle, isn't it? That means half will be 7 centimeter. Then area of shaded. Now area of shaded region equal to, first we will find out area of the square, area of square minus, in here two semicircles is there, we will subtract that area of two semicircles. 2 into area of semicircle. First we will find out area of the square, then after we will subtract area of this two semicircles. That time you will get area of remaining, that shaded region. Area of square, that is side square minus 2 into area of semicircle. Area of circle, you know, that is pi r square. Then semi means divide by 2. 2 into this area of semicircle. Then after 2 and 2 cancel, we can give all the values. Side, one side of square, that is 14. You can write 14 square minus pi means 22 by 7 into r square. Radius is 7 square. 14 square, 14 into 14, right, 14 into 14 minus 22 by 7, 7 square is 7 into 7, 7 and 7 cancel. Then multiple 14 into 14, if you do, you will get 196 minus 22 into 7, you can do 22 into 7, 7, 7 into 2, 14, a remainder 1, 7 into 2, 14 plus 1, 15, 154 equal to, then 196 minus 154, 2, 4, 42 centimeter square, 42 centimeter square, that will be our answer. Now we can see question number 4. Find the area of shaded region on figure given, where a circular arc of radius 6 cm, radius also given in figure 6 cm, has been drawn with vertex O. The center is O, of an equilateral triangle OAB. OAB equilateral triangle, that means all sides are equal. Then one side of that equilateral triangle 12 cm as center. Now we can give ABC in here a D, then correct middle E, then yeah, three names give it. We have to find out area of shaded region. That is our question. First we can write what are things given. Solution: given radius of circle, radius of circle R equal to 6 cm. Radius of circle already given, that is 6 cm. Then sector angle theta equal to, theta how much not given in here, isn't it? But we know that will be 60 degree. This is equilateral triangle, that means in here also 60 degree, this part also 60 degree, this one also 60 degree. That means sector angle will be automatically 60 degree. Then we can write in bracket, this reason, since triangle OAB is an equilateral triangle. Equilateral triangle is the reason. This part just write in right side. Then side of triangle, all sides are equal, side of triangle is 12 cm. Now area of shaded region, area of shaded region equal to, how can find out area of shaded region? First find out area of circle, then plus area of equilateral triangle. Area of circle, area of circle plus area of triangle OAB. When you add area of triangle and area of circle, this sector part, repeating two times. If you consider this circle, sector is there. If you consider this triangle, that time also sector is there. Two times we have written area of sector, isn't it? That means just subtract minus area of sector. Minus area of sector. Area of sector. Sector, the name also you can write O, then a D, E, O, D, E. Listen, this is our figure, just like when you consider area of circle, one time the sector part came. Again, if you are consider area of triangle, that time also area of sector repeating, isn't it? That means you have to remove one time area of sector. This minus area of sector. Then you can use all the formulas. Area of circle, pi r square plus area of triangle OAB, that is equilateral triangle, you can write root 3 by 4 side square. That is formula for equilateral triangle, root 3 by 4 side square minus area of sector, theta by 360 pi r square. Pi means 22 by 7 into r square, radius already given in figure, that is 6 square, root 3 by 4 side square, side means one side of equilateral triangle, that is third. Then theta is 60 divided by 3, 60, 22 by 7 into r square, or means x square. 22 by 7, 6 into 6, plus those 4 and 12 cancel 3 times. You can write 12 square is there. 12 square root 3 by 4, 12 into 12 minus 60 by 3, 60, 22 by 7. 6 square means 6 into 6. And here we cannot cancel anything. This 4 and 12, 3 times. 0, 0, 6 and 36, 6 times. Then 6 and 6. Then multiple. 6 into 6, 36 into 22. 36 into 22, 12, remainder 1. 6, 7. 72, again 72, is by 2, 2, 9, 7, 9, 2, divide by 7, plus 3 into 12, 36, 36 root 3, yes, multiple 22 and 6, 22 into 6, 6 into 2, 12, remainder 1, 6 into 2, 12 plus 1, 132 minus 132 divided by 7. Then we can write 36 root 3 first plus take LCM. What is LCM? These two numbers, first number and last number. What is LCM? That will be 7. 7. Then 792 minus 132. 36 root 3 plus 792 minus 132. 2 minus 2, 0. 9 minus 3, 6. Then 7 minus 1, 6. 6, 6, 0 divided by 7 centimeter square. That is our area of shaded region.